is Dale Abram, Assistant Director of Internships at Nazareth College in the Center for Life's Work. We believe that students are not just preparing for a singular first destination, but for their life's work. And that life's work involves making positive impacts on individuals, organizations, and changing systems. Students are doing this in a variety of ways at Nazareth, but particularly through our institutional commitment through experiential learning and our internship program. Our internship program seeks to leverage the interconnected nature of the site experience and the academic component of internships for credit. And over the past 2 years, we've done a variety of things to innovate our program in order to make the internship a more meaningful, relevant, and impactful experience. Our innovation has been guided by a couple of things. Number one, we are always exploring new trends, looking for information on the future of work. We're beginning to look at some information on Generation Z, taking into account the feedback that our supervisors of our interns is providing us. And we're using that to shape our program in a very broad and holistic way. For example, if we believe that students are preparing for jobs that don't exist yet, if we believe that they're going to be working in multiple jobs across a variety of different industry areas, and they're going to be required to continuously hone existing and develop new skills, how can we help our interns develop strategies that they can apply in the future to develop their skills and take an active role in their professional development? How can we help them adapt to new roles and to change? How can we help them build relationships and understand and navigate organizational culture? We've also made sure that we're sort of applying our abilities as problem solvers and connectors to our curricular design. We use problem solving skills on a daily basis to put out fires, but we can use it, I think in a more broad sense. It's in our DNA, and I've found that some of the best solutions for some of the problems that we face don't come from looking at something, a problem in a very singular way. It's that we maybe combine some of the challenges that we're seeing, and we can use that really in order to make better changes in our programs, and we have done that. And I think it's also helpful that we interact with so many individuals across industry areas that could be really helpful for problem solving and thinking creatively. I want to share a couple of examples of some of the things that we have done in the actual application of this. We want our students to really embrace a growth mindset and sort of direct their learning in an approach to the internship in a way to model what they're going to experience in the future. To do that, we offer every semester 7 to 8 professional development activities. These are hour-long sessions where we bring in alumni and other professionals who are willing and able to share their area of expertise with our interns. We are trying to target the NACE competencies and some of, like I said before, the areas that our supervisors have indicated need attention. And so of these 7 to 8 experiences, our students get to choose which ones they want to attend. They have to attend a minimum of 3. And they get to choose between topics like public speaking, professional communication, digital storytelling, concise written communication, influencing leaders, understanding organizational agility, what that is and how they can apply that to their careers. Another one was intellectual property and freelance work. So we're trying to stay relevant with what our topics are, and we're able to develop new sessions for each semester. Another thing that we have done is created a capstone experience where we bring together all of our interns across different disciplines. And this allows us to celebrate the impact that our interns are making on the variety of organizations that they're interning at, but also by bringing them together in a networking setting. We're trying to develop a sense of community between our interns within the college. And the way that we've designed this, we also get to use it for assessment purposes. So our interns come together and they get to tell the story of their experience in a networking setting. We invite other students, faculty, staff, site supervisors, and alumni to come and hear these stories. For our alumni, we specifically ask them to connect with 3 to 4 different interns throughout the experience and ask a specific set of questions about their internship experience, and then they provide them feedback. Feedback based on their industry area, their expertise, but then also we give them a rubric and they were able to follow that to provide some feedback. So what's been really helpful is that not only is this an event that's helpful for us, but our school management has shared that they feel that there's a lack of community within their school. And knowing this and knowing what we're trying to do, we are able to partner with them to make sure that all students who are enrolled in the professional communications course, which is a course required in order to complete an internship for credit in the School of Management, they all come. So they get to connect with each other, they get to connect with, you know, interns that from the School of Management, but then also with interns outside of that to really have a great understanding of what their opportunities are. I would love to share more information on these specific ideas, but also how we approach innovation within our internship program, and have a great discussion. Thanks.